Branch 1, I'm getting very updated on how everything's going in my last week leading up to the Mr. Olympia competition. I'm in my all-time heaviest weight and all-time leanest, but this far out from the Olympia, my strength is very good, and I think it's going good. I'm doing 25, 30 minutes of cardio a day, working with George. That's something I'll definitely continue to do. You'll never see me on stage again or not. I'm not in my best condition. We both agree on the program, and it's pretty simple, and just stick to it, It's hard work in many ways, and dedication, not rocket science. I still get the pictures from the All Classic this year. I still realize I brought my back up to make tremendous improvement in my back. But that being said, I still realize that I need to make a little more improvement in my back. So, since then, I've just continued to really focus on bring the back up, more detail, more separation, and more width. I think I've been very successful on that. It's evident in the last on the improvements I made. And you're going to see a lot more improvements from September 25th in Vegas. So I've really been training and training, trying to bring the back up, man. I still go heavy on exercises, but I also do hold and squeeze things and do a lot more isolation stuff and just sticking to the basics, Of course, I always deadlift. It's been a very good off season, and looking forward to stepping on stage, showing off what I've done. Over the years, I've always done it, and I've always had a, that's how I learned how to do it. That's how I've always done it. But after this surgery, not gonna have the Olympia last year on my left tricep. Since then, I've still heavy, but I haven't adjusted my training philosophy a little bit. I don't class heavy. Basically, if the risk outweighs the benefits, then I don't do it. I think the week before Robbie came down, filmed this video. I think that day, I inclined 4 or 5 for like 15 reps. So I still go heavy and I'm still strong, which, I'm sure I could do 5 plates for reps in incline if I wanted to, but, the way the benefit, I'm not willing to go that far. Turn my shoulder or have another tricep injury or something like that anymore. Like I said, the risk outweighs the benefits, I don't do it. So, but that being said, I still go heavy. And, if it feels good, I go for it. But I have backed off a little bit. The days when me and Johnny trained together, it was a ball to the wall every day, no break. We did crazy stuff, and it was a lot of fun. But, I've been lifting weights for 20 years now, so a little bit of wear and tear on the joints. And, at this point, I just can't afford any injuries, and got to keep the main goal in mind. Keep the main goal in focus, which is winning this Olympia, not setting a powerlifting record in the gym. So that's change the philosophy a little bit. But that being said, I still go hard and still go heavy, but not as heavy. Well, another thing, I've got a lot of things going on in my life right now. I just wrapped up filming my next DVD. Everyone's been asking why I was going to come out with another one. So we just summed it up. It's going to be a training thing, Branch 1. It's going to be very hardcore. It's going to be exactly what I want this time. So I took a much more involved in production and actually producing how they film myself. And much more involved in the whole process. It'll be out on Olympia weekend. So if you're on YouTube, you'll actually be able to see the trailer we got for it. It's going to be some cool stuff. I'm doing it the old way, behind screen, most of the video. I used to do it, and very intense, cool stuff. We also have a couple TV shows we're working on. I've got a hardcore honey film that I'm working on right now. We're working on a couple episodes. And hopefully that will air June of 2010, when we should have the first episode on TV, on the Pursuit channel. And then also we're working on doing a hardcore workout show for Fit TV. So hopefully all goes well. We'll get that wrapped up here in the next few months. And when it gives an air date, I'll let you guys know. Also, my beautiful wife, Trish, is also training for the Olympia with me. And MD came down, I guess, a couple weeks ago and filmed her. And she's going to be in another major distraction issue for the girls at Metroplex. And do some really good stuff there. And she's looking great. And can't wait to see her on stage. And wish her the best. Right now, a typical day of my life is I wake up at 6 a.m. I have a cup of coffee. My nephew lives with us, so I take drop my nephew off at football practice. He has to be there at 6:45 after I finish that. Typically, the tanning salon, jump in the tanning bed around 7-ish, tan, and do cardio, knock out my cardio, about 30 minutes of cardio, then have breakfast, and go on the computer, answer email, do some work for the business and the real estate company, and all the video production that's going on right now, and about 9:30, I'm off to Metroplex, train from about 10 to 11, 11:30, depending on the day. And I wrap that up and get back to the house, eat again. And the rest of the day, I take care of business matters and whatever I have pressing going on that day. And for the most part, I just eat, rest, and eat, rest, and usually in bed around midnight, 1 o'clock, and back up at 2 p.m. again. So I'm kind of a stranger. I don't require much sleep. You know, I get 5-6 hours a night. And, I'm pretty good, so I don't know if that's a blessing or a curse. But that's pretty much what my day consists of right now. As far as my supplementation goes right now, I wake up in the morning, and with my first thing, I'll take a Vitakick, you know, get all the vitamins and minerals in I need. Also take hydroxyhydrocore, the new formula that they just came out with whenever I'm eating breakfast. And from there, I take Gakic before I hit the gym. And, extra burst of stamina while I'm going through the workout, and then on the way home I need to take my Lupic and come home and eat. So that pretty much cut out all the sugars and things like that. So that's pretty much where my supplementation is right now.